Finally, with iOS 16, you can now see your battery percentage in the toolbar at the top, just like you could do in years gone by. Here's how to turn it on and what it can do. So we'll jump into the Settings app and we'll go straight down to Battery. Now from here, you have the toggle to turn battery percentage on or off. By default, when you install iOS 16, it's probably going to be on, but I can toggle it here if I wish. The nice thing about this is it gives me a really clear indication of how much battery I've got left at any point during the day. And if I do things like turning on low power mode, the whole icon will go this nice yellowy-orange colour to let me know that's enabled as well. If I get below 20% battery, the icon will go red, and if I plug it into charge, this will happen. This is a great feature and I'm glad to see it back in iOS 16, but do be aware, if you've got an iPhone mini, this sadly won't show up in the toolbar at the top for you. I'm not quite sure why, perhaps Apple thought there wasn't enough space, but this is only on the large and regular size iPhones, I'm afraid.